between the two of you, I'd take the crocodile.